adulthood. Get a job. Get a car. Move out. Get a plan. Get another plan. Get a big fucking television. Be a nice guy.
Henry, I brought you those files you wanted. Could you reach?
Yeah,
thanks. I'll just put these over here. And yeah, I also brought you coffee. I didn't know if you drank cappuccino or espresso, so I brought you both.
Yeah, it was nice.
Yeah,
thank you.
Hi, Dickie. What are you doing here?
I was
Can I help you?
So, I found this really nice bar for later tonight. What do you think?
Oh. What do you have in mind?
Who invented this nice guy thing, huh? I mean, do nice guys ever get the girl? Do they get the job or the raise? No. No, they don't. So think on it. Who does?
Dickie. I'm talking to you.
Sorry,
sir. Need those files we've been talking about.
Yeah, the files, sir, yeah.
You have them?
Yeah, I do.
Good.
Yes, sir.
Let me see them. And what about the Johnson case? Where is that? That should be here.
On the way, sir. On the way.
On the way?
Yeah.
That's no good to me. I need them on my desk by tomorrow morning. All right?
Yeah. Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
Do not make me repeat myself again.
My name's Richard. But at the office, people like to call me
Dickie Stapler. Okay. Dickie!
Dickie!
Come on, David. It's right there.
Yes, indeed it is.
How do I cope with this? You wonder. Lucid dreams. In these dreams, I can be anyone. I can be whoever I want to be. Now, for me to dream in my fullest potential, I just need a little something.
Yeah, LSD. Special today. I was wondering, maybe you could do a double dose.
Let's really get out of here.
Some quigs of what we're gonna have our
A large white border is patched at the
This one's fine.
She sure is pretty. Turkey, go get that money.
You crazy?
Now go on, dude. I told you to go get the money.
Thank you.
scotch. Let the girl go.
Who do you think you are? Coming here? In my town? Telling me what to do? You got a lot of nerve, pal.
You touch that girl one more time, it's gonna be the last thing you'll ever do.
If it don't happen,
thank you.
Microsoft.
Those were the main conclusions of the climate summit. In other news, murder investigations have started after a young man and woman aged 28 and 30 were pronounced dead within minutes of each other last night. They were found this morning in an alley near the center of Maastricht by someone who lives close by. According to police investigations, the victims have been stabbed, and the suspect or suspects are still at large. If you have seen or heard anything suspicious, please contact 0800-043.
Thank you.